as of March 20th, only people with moderate to severe cases of COVID-19 that require hospitalization will be required to report their infection to the government. Many say the government is violating laws. Health and Welfare Minister Xue Ruiyuan, meanwhile, says COVID-19 treatment will no longer be free in the near future.
Starting March 20th, people with mild cases of COVID-19 will no longer be required to quarantine or report their infection to the government. Infections will only be recognized as Category 5 if a patient has to be hospitalized or dies after developing respiratory tract symptoms, pneumonia, or other complications, or requires oxygen therapy. The National Labor Insurance Association, meanwhile, said only customers that are hospitalized or die of pneumonia complications will be eligible for a payout after March 20th. Many say the government's decision to categorize COVID-19 cases as mild or moderate to severe is illegal. Xue Ruiyuan says all COVID-19 treatment costs will now be the responsibility of the National Health Insurance Administration, although certain antivirals may still be free for a short time. Some lawmakers say it's time for the Central Epidemic Command Center to close so that citizens can go back to their normal lives.
那这样子的话，这个什么时候你的指挥中心要退场？目前还没有确切的时间表，五类改四类，好，那个时候那指挥中心才会退。Xue
says relevant laws still have to be revised to downgrade COVID-19 to a Category 4 disease, and the CECC won't be disbanded or demoted until then.